With a public account, you can create, store, and manage maps, apps, and data, and share them with others. You also get access to content shared by Esri and GIS users around the world. To get started, open the sign-in page and click Create a Public Account. You will be guided through the steps, and when you're done, you'll be signed into your profile page on the ArcGIS Online website. On the profile page, you can add descriptive information about yourself. Choose the language, region, and units for the site, and determine whether your profile is viewable by others. Be sure to keep your profile public if you want to be invited to groups. If you already have an Esri account, it is automatically a public account. Sign in and get started adding and sharing your content and joining groups.